Hey guys, welcome back. I managed to escape playing the original Prince of Persia. Not a big fan of that game at all. I won't go into detail, we'll just move on. Oh. We can now kill these things in two hits as well, which is quite cool. Oddly enough, you can do it with your feet, even though it's meant to be the sword that gives you the extra strength. Yeah, another crack for Rat Girl. We gotta wait for her to appear over there. There she is. Yeah. Now we have to wait for her to climb the ladder. Alright, get out of the way. Thank you. Oh, it's blue guys. That's not good. I can't jump because he'll probably try and jump on them. Missed. Ah! Why did I jump up that one? I didn't try to do that. Finally. Actually, what am I doing? I've got loads of this. Just use that instead. Why have I put my weapons away? Why did he just do that? Oh, God's sake. I knew he'd try jumping over him. It's not going well at the minute. Camera. There you go. Shit. I'm trying to jump over that guy. I'm doing everything but. Camera, stop being a poo. Oh, that wasn't the best fight I've been in, but I'm still alive. Not gonna save it again, there's water just around the corner. Yeah. It's a bit tricky here. These blue guys are really tough. I don't know if any of the enemies have names or anything. So I'm just referring to them by color, really. Those are the bigger blue guys. They're pretty tough, too. You can't jump over them either. Thank you. come on. I'm trying to fight myself here. Why are you always getting yourself into trouble? I can't get to you because the camera won't let me. You're a... If they're down on their knees, you can smack them to the ground really easy if you haven't noticed. Pharaoh's usually good at doing that. Oh crap, I thought I had a freezing power. Oh, that was close. I got ya. Where are ya? Fudge, you know, they're everywhere. That was a close miss. I think that's it now. That was a lot better. I think I can hear one of the like high-pitched beam noises. It might just be that save point. Sounds like it, doesn't it? Can't go through that. Excuse me. Oh no, where we're going. We're going up here. There's the beam. I love you. Oh, not up there. That bridge, when we cross it. That literally marks the halfway point in the game. Don't ask me why I know that, but I do. Oh, climb up. You've got to help Farah back up. It's got to be one of the longest ladders in a video game. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. Might be more steps than that. I don't know if you heard that, but Prince Scyther's sneezing in the background.
You did it!
You did it! Drop down, is it over here? Yeah. Don't want to just run off the edge and commit suicide. honestly thought there was a save point near here, but it might only come after you've killed the enemies. But anyways, this is the halfway point. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.